was a dry run. At 10 this morning, the trolley made its debut through downtown area, stopping at all the tourist hotspots. Though there were no passengers on this maiden journey of the season, the trolley driver feels things will pick up.
It's a lot of fun.
Why?
Meet a lot of different people.
The Twin Boards trolley signals the start of the tourism season.